Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day.
What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help.
Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can, Oh, no.
Clint? Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton!
I thought we got rid of those tachyon storms. Now they seem like they're following us.
I've got Clint's harm exercise back online. Helps to keep busy. You can access it now if you want.
You want to take a break?
End of the road, Clint. What a mess. distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. Should've worn a face mask. Man, I miss my car. Especially the AC. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. But what does these days? Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Doesn't make sense. There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcast somewhere close. Wait. This is one of Pym's hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. Rogue aimbots, carrying out old protocols like metal zombies. Ugh. I'm not what I used to be, but neither are you. Bring it. Thank you.
Stupid robots. Guess this valley's crawling with them. Still got a lock on that signal. This way. Signal's close. Real close. Gotta stay on my toes. Hey, buddy. Oh, boy, am I glad you died with the rest of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break. What do you know? Hulk was right. Smashing stuff opens all kinds of doors. Glad nobody heard that. I've been spending too much time alone. There you are. Hang on.
Hello, world.
Hey, you have to stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost? Then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
One, weird. Two, that's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave and see.
No! Wake up! I'm not going back to talking to dirt. I expected this to go. Typical Fury. Gotta act all covert, even in the apocalypse. Cavorite canisters. Mostly drained. Interesting. In this cave. Fury wanted me to see it. This looks like Pym's work.
It is.
That's a time bridge.
Correct. It is no longer fully functional, but I can transmit a signal through it. You will need to restore power. Up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. Fix you up. That should do it.
Maybe. It's all for nothing unless someone gets the message.
Yeah.
Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah. Someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.